Former Windies captain Brian Lara named his first daughter a Sydney after the city where he went on to convert his maiden test ton into a double 100 on January 5, 1993. Lara, who began the day 4 of the test against Australia at the Sydney Cricket Ground at 121*, scored 277 in the innings, helping Windies draw the test. Subscribe to the channel for more news.